And that's a happy lonely me.
That was way too beautiful.
I'll do it.
Right?
Other than Captain Irony's crew of polite pirates.
Zeus, I have collected this dry wood for a toasted fire.
Excellent. The captain will have to instruct us on how to begin the fire. He is so wise.
So wise.
Captain Irony was considered rather wise.
Now let's battle some food.
A treasure map, perchance?
As the captain carefully dug a shiny rectangle or plank out of his coat, pocket, the crowd
I do declare that be a sound down there. All I see is the X.
Look closer.
The closer I look, the more I see the X.
Stop looking at the X.
Check it.
Say something like that.
The captain walked around Mrs. Marshall. He looked at our books and inspected our work.
Except we nicks.
Meant to say is that this class of students has a story to convey through one last thing. And guess what? It is a polite pirate tale.
Yeah, there'll be some strange person just patrolling these planks. Watch out for the disease. It'll be catching you off guard and sure to frighten you.
My friend is referring to onomatopoeia, which is no disease, but rather the literary term defining words that represent sound.
Grr! R!
Is that a new dish?
Dish?
What will we be having for messmate?
Oh, mess, I cleaned the deck this morning. It's as shiny as your bald head.
I'd just be wondering what's the eat with your slave nose for.
Look here. The sailor fellow be thinking that a regular old swashbuckler be the chef of the ship. He be thinking this cuss of swashbuckler be keeping the chef hat on top of his dare head.
Are you going to keep talking that way throughout the entire play?
It be starting to grow on me that there be an idiom if you're not familiar.
I can't take this one anymore. I'm out of here.
Kerwop.
I wonder if he realized he was wearing the chef's hat.